Introduction and types of farming. Now we will be discussing about agriculture. Let me spell that for you. Or farming. You know, agriculture encompasses a range of activities. We would be looking at different kinds of food crops, different kinds of seeds, types of farming styles, cropping pattern, use of technology and different materials to enhance agriculture, and so on. All these would be covered on this topic. You all must be knowing that India is an agriculturally important country, as 2/3 of its population is engaged in none other but agricultural activities as their primary mode of livelihood and sustenance. Now let's look at different kinds of farming. There are a variety of farming systems in different parts of India. The first group that we would be looking at today is slash and bone agriculture, also known as primitive subsistence farming. Here the natural vegetation is cut down with the help of primitive tools like hoe and dough, and then the entire field is burned down. This type of farming depends upon monsoon and natural fertility of the soil and suitability of other environmental condition. Here we don't use any kind of chemical fertilizer or pesticide. The next group is intensive subsistence farming. This type of farming is labor intensive farming, where high doses of biochemical inputs are used, like fertilizer and pesticides used. Also, irrigation facilities are used to increase the amount of production. This method is commonly done where less land holding is available, so that more production and more benefit can be gained. The next group is commercial farming. This type of farming is done using higher doses of modern inputs. Example, high yielding variety seeds, which are very different from the natural seeds that you get. Also, a lot of chemical fertilizers are used. Insecticides and pesticides are used in order to obtain higher productivity and profit. The next group is plantation. Plantation is also a type of commercial farming. In this type of farming, a single crop is grown on a large area. Example, any fruit crops or cash crops, same crop is grown all over.